Well, Hattiesburg police need your help tonight in locating a 34-year-old woman who has been missing for over a month. That is Crystal Edison, who was last seen by family members on January the 3rd. Family members say she suffers from mental illness, is prescribed needed daily medication. She's 5'4", about 110 to 120 pounds, last seen wearing a white hooded sweatshirt. If you have any information on her whereabouts, you are asked to contact Crime Stoppers at 582-STOP.